Also tonight, an arrest warrant issued for a key figure in Pittsburgh Mayor Luke Ravenstahl's re-election campaign. Investigator Jim Parsons is live in the newsroom. And Jim, you went straight to that manager for answers.
Yes, we did, Wendy. And political experts are already calling for his firing because of what we uncovered. All this, and Mayor Ravenstahl hasn't even had a chance to officially launch his campaign yet. Usually, campaign press secretaries don't duck from the cameras, but this one did today.
Hold on a second. We got your mugshot.
That's fine.
Well, let me just ask
What?
Robert Matthew Haringer is Mayor Luke Ravenstahl's campaign communications director. We tried to ask him today about this mugshot taken back in November by police in West Palm Beach, Florida.
Matt, I have to ask you about...
Here's the door.
Well, why don't you explain this charge? What happened? Because we don't have a summary of even what happened.
I can speak to you about it off camera.
Well, why don't you talk about it on camera?
This is not a campaign issue.
Haringer was arrested outside this bar in West Palm Beach, charged with resisting arrest. The police report says officers were making an arrest in a sexual battery case when Haringer walked up and kept interfering with the investigation by demanding officers' badge numbers and claiming he works for Congresswoman Lois Frankel. Court records show Haringer pleaded not guilty, but then failed to show up for a court hearing last month, so the judge issued a warrant for his arrest. Mayoral candidate Bill Peduto sees the political opening.
Well, again, there seems to be a pattern here, doesn't it, with the people that Luke Ravenstahl puts around him. You know, he's in over his head on these types of things.
But Ravenstahl defends Haringer, saying he tried to stop what he thought was police brutality.
From my perspective and what he tells me, it's going to be dismissed. It's, in my mind, much ado about nothing. He has my confidence, and I'm not going to make any changes there.
Political analyst Jerry Schuster says Ravenstahl has only one option in dealing with his campaign press secretary, who just 2 years ago was a student at the University of Florida.
I don't think that's even a question. That's just pack your suitcase and go back to Gainesville.
Well, Haringer issued a statement late this afternoon saying, in part, the warrant issued in my case was the result of a miscommunication between the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office, my lawyer, and myself. I resolved that issue, and at this time, there is no longer a warrant for my arrest. But we checked. Court records in Florida still show that warrant for his arrest is being active. You can find Haringer's complete statement on our website, WTAE.com. In the newsroom, Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.